Virginia.
I'm Sarah.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
My name is Virginia Tambusi. I'm from Argentina, and I know the exact dress that I really, really want.
Who's with us?
My fiance, Joseph.
Hi, nice to meet you. Welcome.
She also brought her mother-in-law and friends for support.
And where is it taking place?
Chateau Lamar.
Okay.
In Long Island.
Long Island.
My wedding is going to be no sit-down dinner, just dancing, music.
Trying to keep it clubby-ish in a way.
I want something short.
Okay.
I want to wear a short dress because I want to be able to dance all night. I really like that one.
Okay, the Pnina.
And really picky.
Okay.
If I don't even like it a little bit, I can't even try it on.
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, with what Virginia is asking for, we're very, very limited. Is there a price point you'd prefer to keep the dress around?
$5,000.
Okay.
I don't think it's bad luck for me to see the dress before the wedding. She just always asks me her opinion on everything.
I met my fiancé at the gym. We started talking, and then we went to a couple of dates, and after that, we were together forever.
I'm gonna grab the Pnina one that you had a picture of. Now, this is gonna be over 5,000.
Okay.
Okay? All right, give me a few some minutes, I'll be
all right.
Back.
Thank you.
Sarah heads out in search of Virginia's one true love.
Where's that dress when you need it? I'm looking for the short Pnina that she is her favorite.
What's going on?
This is exactly what she wants.
Oh, fabulous. Do we have this anymore? We don't, do we?
I don't know. I'm
going to go on the hunt for you.
Isabel, this Pnina, what happened to it, the short ones that we had?
I think that one went to you and got sold.
No, please.
Virginia comes in with a picture of a Pnina Tornai dress that we actually just sold.
I can't wait to try it on.
Virginia?
Yes.
We were just talking about you and your selections and everything.
So this dress, this particular one, has been sold. So it's not here anymore.
I just feel awful. I'm disappointed that I can't try the dress on. I really thought they were gonna have it. They have every dress out there.
I'm gonna really try to turn the appointment around and really try to focus on finding her the right dress.
Oh, hi, there you go.
Oh, wow. My God. She's that rock and roll, chic, fun, modern person, and that dress is everything under that category.
Just what she was looking for, had all the details she was interested in. Amazing, beautiful.
That's nice.
That's awesome.
The dress is an immediate hit with everyone.
But I think it's too much of a tutu.
Except the bride.
I don't want to look like a ballerina. This dress feels good, but the bottom looks like a big tutu.
Ready?
I'm thinking, oh gosh, where do we go from here? Because this is really the only dress that is even remotely similar to the one in her picture.
Oh.
Oh,
wow.
My God.
Long dress I thought was pretty. I still like dress number one the best.
Now, what do you think about this?
I can't even walk in with this dress without going like this.
Yeah. I really don't think Virginia can really envision that this dress can be made short.
I'm done with long dresses.
Okay.
Ready? At this point, there's really no other dresses to pull.
That's pretty, but I like the first one better.
I am scared because I didn't see what I'm looking for.
I think this dress is so adorable. It's so sexy, but it's flirty. Mm-hmm. It's got a much better proportion. It's got a shorter torso, which is gonna make her legs look longer.
Okay. Okay.
Virginia agrees to try on the first dress again.
Back to dress number one.
Wow, this is nice.
But this skirt, too much. If these little layers were taken off.
Maybe we take some love.
Okay.
Good.
I love it.
Dress is definitely it.
Oh, the dress is it.
Yeah. Dress is perfect.
My fiancé kept saying that the dress was great, and it really convinced me. I like it a lot.
Is this your dress?
This is the dress.
It is?
Yes.
My name is Jennifer Hatcher.
Nice to meet you, and congratulations.
Well, thank you. I'm in the Army. My fiancé's about to deploy again, so we wanted to make it official before he left.
He just proposed to her 2 weeks ago.
He didn't want to leave a girlfriend behind. He wanted to leave his wife, who was waiting for him.
You are?
Aunt Jill.
Aunt Jill?
Yes.
Melissa, the maid of honor. Melissa?
And Jeff, her father?
My parents divorced when I was very young, and I grew up with my dad.
Basically, I raised her as a single father, so pretty close relationship. I flew in from Seattle, Washington. It was really important to her, so.
To have him be here with me, it makes me cry, and I'm not a crier.
So when's the big date?
August 28th, this year.
Oh, this year, yeah. Okay.
Jennifer really has this issue of time because her wedding is in 4 months, but generally a wedding dress takes 6 to 8 months to get in.
She has a big book there, doesn't she?
I have a 3-ring binder full of dresses.
Well prepared.
Yes. I've been planning my wedding since I was 12 years old.
Vineyard
I love one
down.
Shoulder. We're gonna have a church ceremony, but we're gonna have pictures at a vineyard. So I want it to be that simple, elegant, beautiful, flowing feeling. And the flower detail, I really love that too.
Okay. So you met, I guess,
right before I was deployed. My fiance's name is Brian. He is a pilot for the Army. And we spent the better part of 2.5 years away from each other, just talking and writing letters. He knows exactly what to do to make me happy.
Is he deployed now?
Or? He just got back, and he got hit by a car, so he
Oh my gosh, here in the States?
He was injured, and now he's going back again to Afghanistan. Brian was back from Iraq for 2 weeks, and he was hit head-on by a minivan. The first couple days there, I didn't know if he was gonna survive. It changes everything. Once we were sure he was gonna be okay, we just knew that we didn't want to wait anymore.
Hey, now you have good things to look forward to the wedding, right?
Yes.
And price point, is there somewhere you want it to cap it at?
Probably around $3,000.
Okay. Because her wedding is so soon, I'm only gonna show Jennifer dresses that I know the designers are very good as far as getting them here within 3 to 4 months. Love it?
Mm-hmm.
I like the fact that she knows what she wants.
I have this in my book.
Do you?
I do.
Okay.
Diane starts with a flowy style that already has the bride's approval.
I love the flowers.
It's beautiful. Here she comes. Dress number one.
Thumbs up.
She looks absolutely stunning. She looks really fantastic. She's very important to me.
Oh my gosh, I love
Look at her.
She walks out in that dress and I love it.
And I'm thinking, oh, I love it.
You love it, Aunt Jill?
But you wanted one strap.
It's perfect, but I did want one shoulder.
You need to compare.
Yeah. I want to see what else there is.
We want to show her other dresses. However, her wedding is 4 months away, so she really is in crunch time now.
We'll be back.
Oh, that's her over the shoulder that she wanted.
Better than the first one. Oh, look at the back. Okay.
It's got all the flowers like she wants.
Have you seen the back of that thing?
Have I seen the back of it?
But the front is not what I think that she is gonna go for.
You like the first one a little better if it had a strap?
Diane comes up with a compromise. Marry the two gowns.
We're cutting and pasting.
So what we would do is purchase some of these flowers separately and then do a strap for you on one shoulder and add the flowers on.
I love one shoulder.
Okay. Wedding is only 4 months away. Still have to check and make sure we can get the dress in time. If this designer doesn't do rushes, hopes are gonna be dashed. She wants this dress.
Personally, we were told not to take any rushes on this dress.
Suddenly, the perfect solution seems impossible. So Randy rallies the bride.
I'm on your side, okay? And I will do everything in my power besides sew this dress up myself, okay?
But Nicole still has no word from the designer.
Once I hear back from them, I'll let you know.
Okay, thanks, Nicole.
If we can't get the dress in time, she's gonna leave the salon crushed.
There's no other dress that's gonna surpass it.
Finally, Nicole has some news.
Okay, come on, Nicole. We want good news. Okay,
I can get you the dress.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah, you're excited?
No. Yes.
Jennifer slips back into her one true love.
Hey, she's glowing again. That's what we want.
It is. Yeah.
Yep.
That's it. We decided just to add one shoulder with the flowers. It's going to be perfect.
So is this the dress you want to marry Brian in?
This is the dress.
This is the dress.
This is it. The dress is perfect. It's exactly what I pictured. Just the look on my dad's face.
I was unprepared for actually how fantastic it was going to end up looking on her. She looks really fantastic.